Well, breaking news at 5:03, police are investigating after finding a man shot in the 1400 block of Girard Street in Columbia Heights. Right now, it appears the man was actually shot on 14th Street, but ran from the scene a couple blocks south into a neighborhood. Police say the man was conscious when he was taken to the hospital.